dog. Lap it up. No more treats from here on in.
Get something going. Yo, punk, if my mama bought me my car, I'd have your horsepower too.
Are you out posing? Or are you gonna try to race? Huh. Yo, everybody has a good night. And you just used yours.
You wanna run against me in that bucket? Hey, old buddy, if I wanted to beat you, believe me, I would've.
Dog, I can't believe my I'll get you next time. Be seeing ya.
Hey, cuz, you're not bad. Keep racing. You'll definitely tighten up your driving. Hey, yo, boy, you must be looking for some fast laning, man. Go ahead, step right up. Hey, what's up, money? Yo, I got some action for you. Nah, I haven't been able to pinpoint the place, man, but it's somewhere in the Beacon Hill area. Crew tells me some easy pickings. I'm right over here waiting for you. You can't run forever. You got me on that one, man. You got me. Nice.
Homie, you try. Why don't you come back when you pose a legitimate threat? Chump change, player. Let's see how you do it in the big one.
Well, look at what we got here. It's the Parker acting like he from the Jets. See what you got, boy.
Thank you.
tell me, what's up, man? You tripping like a rocket would. Nice run.
Swap out stock parts with aftermarket hardware to slam more power from your ride. Upgrade the brains of your ride by swapping out the stock. Now, transmission is where you lose. Tighten your ride and get rid of that stock suspension for firm hold and grip. Your contact patch on the blacktop is crucial, so upgrade your rubber as often as possible. Amplify your power band by bolting on a turbo.
Like this. Suspension controls how you run. Your competition's gonna be coming at you strong, so you're gonna want to adjust your acceleration and top speed. Modify your tranny's final drive ratio to get you popping off. Your ride's grip and stopping power can be gauged by the quality of your tires and brakes. So the better the rubber, the more performance you'll. You're in the right place now, bro. Turbo slam more air into your engine. More air equals more power. So get crazy and adjust the power at each RPM. I told you, nitrous oxide. We're going B-I-G big. This here bottled up nitrous gas gives your ride a temporary boost of power.
Dog, seriously, man. Your homie's all pitched in just so you can get a win.
Whoa, that is one crazy mod. You're right. You know what? Take practicality and throw it out the window. The performance shop will tweak your ride to get the most horses and torque you need. This is the wet bar for your ride. Give it some distinction by coating it with some paint. You got first place and the big prize. You just made it onto Streetcar Magazine.
Yes, baby. I got some action for you. Now, I have been able to pinpoint the place, man, but it's somewhere around the Hotel Plaza area. Crew tells me some easy pickings. Yeah, I'll give you a shot if I hear any more. Peace.
Thank you.
Accessorize your ride with style and turn some heads when you race by upgrading your car's looks and audio right here.